We're making a lot of racket today. I'm sorry for the guys in the booth there today. You know what? We have been promoting all sorts of different travel opportunities and adventures that we've got scheduled and special amenities that are available only for the Let's Go Shopping listeners. And one of the things that we've actually been very pleased and very proud about is that we have been promoting a cruise with the Let's Go Shopping ladies called Let's Go Sailing.
That's right.
On the Sapphire Princess, May 5th of this year. I can't believe it's just a few months away. Well, folks, I have to tell you, the group is closed. Those of you that signed up and have joined, you're going to have a whole lot of fun. There's going to be, we have a hosted cocktail party. You're getting a $25 shipboard credit. You're getting all sorts of other amenities and coupon booklets, and the values just go on and on and on. So we are really very pleased and so happy about the success of this cruise, and the group is now closed. I mean, this is what happens. For those of you that have lost the opportunity or time slipped by because of the holidays, I'm sorry.
But we want to thank everybody that has participated, and we want to thank everybody for their interest, their enthusiasm, and for their support of this.
Yes.
We're looking forward to it.
And then, do you want me to bump off the next piece of news?
Well, I'll tell you, maybe I'll just kind of segue into it, Bev.
Okay.
I'm going to sail right into this because what we have done, because there was so much interest and we had such incredible response, I have locked in for these ladies another Let's Go Sailing cruise for next year. Mm-hmm. So maybe this is going to turn into an annual event.
Oh, wouldn't that be fabulous?
Yes. So I want all of our listeners, I'm now claiming some of them, our listeners, because some of them are travelers, right?
Yeah.
That we have a group booked on the Sapphire Princess. This is through Princess Cruises. And again, we have Princess Patty back here who participates in every single one of our broadcasts here when we're talking about
exactly.
her. Exactly. On April 27th of 2013. So for those of you that couldn't get it together or there was too much going on, the end of last year just didn't work, you need to call us because right now through next week, people only need to put a $100 deposit down to secure their space. That's $100 per person. Usually it's twice that rate. And I want to make sure that you understand this is April 27th, 2013. It's not this year. So it's a year from now. People have lots of time to give a little bit of something for Valentine's Day, a little bit something for a birthday, a little bit something for
an
anniversary.
Mother's Day, Father's Day.
Yes.
All those
and
things.
We are so proud and so pleased to be partnering with you ladies in mm-hmm. promoting this because this is a great opportunity. The pricing is fabulous. Again, we're going to have a cocktail party. We're going to have a shipboard credit. We're going to have a coupon book valued at over $200. There, again, lots of value-added amenities that you're not going to just get from, you know, just booking. Mm-hmm. You need to go through the group. You need to contact us. So I'm going to go ahead and give you the number directly into the office. It's 714-835-0591, extension 305. Now, that's going to go into our main office, and we have a team that's actually going to be working with us. So, for now, that's enough information. I don't want to keep giving all these other phone numbers away. But you want to jump on this soon. You want to take advantage of it. We've got balconies, incredible suites. And you want to be part of this, and it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to go to San Francisco. We're going to have an overnight in San Francisco.
Yay!
You know how much fun San Francisco is in the evening?
I love San Francisco.
Oh, my gosh.
Overnight
so gorgeous.
Is even better.
And,
yes.
And what's different between the two cruises, the cruise in 2013, they've added an extra port. We're going to go to San Francisco, Santa Barbara. They've added Catalina. They did not have it on the cruise for 2012. San Diego and Ensenada.
Woo-hoo.
So it is a full cruise. It's called a California Coastal Cruise. You can only get all of those values and the incredible pricing that we have through the World Travel Family of Agencies. So you need to call and reserve your room now. And again, it's only a $100 deposit per person, mm-hmm. and that's through this next week, and then the deposit requirement goes up again.
And what we're going to be doing is in the next couple of weeks,
right.
we will have new flyers made up.
Yep.
So, you know, people that want a new flyer, we'll have it all together. We'll have
the
new little map. Adding Catalina into and all of that. And, you know, talking about all of this good stuff.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And, guys, sorry, the ones that missed out, we're sorry, but Oh, well, that boat is sailing. It's sailing away.
You missed the boat.
Yes.
You missed the boat.
Yes.
Snooze, you lose.
So you need to sign up for the next one.
Right. Now, Diane, she found out some good information about your luggage. And let's bump that in right now because this information's going to be good if you're on a plane, a train, automobile, boat, bus, a camel, whatever you're on, travel, and this information is going to be good for you all. So what is it, Guy?
In light of the current news about luggage being stolen and tampered with, even in as far as airport employees, et cetera, we would like to make the following suggestion, which has been made public, that you want bright colored luggage, loud printed luggage, cheap luggage. You don't want it to be expensive. It's going to draw more attention to have that bright, cheap luggage, and they advise the hard cased luggage. You know, people aren't going to want to so much tamper with that. And so you don't want to dick at the really fine luggage and the really classy stuff because they're going to think, ooh, that's got some good stuff in it.
Well, you know what? I have a comment about that too, Diane, which is really relevant, and it's important that one of the benefits of working with a really strong travel management company like World Travel Family of Agencies is that we have available to every single one of our travelers, whether they're traveling on business or they're traveling for pleasure, is we have a travel insurance policy that actually helps support baggage loss, theft, delay. And so be sure that when you're planning your trip, you make sure you take it out that insurance. It's based on the length of the trip and, you know, a few other factors. It's so worth it. And you're right. We have to keep our bags unlocked domestically.
Right.
And when you think, you want to be smart.
Right. When you think about it, that extra little step, you know, take that extra little step, get the extra insurance no matter where you go, no matter how you're traveling.
Yes.
You know, because you may need it. You know, and what's, what, $20, $25, whatever it is, you know, it is, it's very low. But take that extra step and get it, because in the back of your mind, you're going to know that you're completely secure, and you can just forget about everything and go and have a good time. That's what I'm going to do. And you're talking about bright luggage. I am going to find the brightest, ugliest piece of luggage I can find. Are you kidding? This is going to be fun.
Well, the thing, you just want to be smart when you're traveling. That's why, again, I mean, making light of all this. And the travel insurance varies depending on your age and the length of your trip. So I don't want to just poo-poo that. It's nothing. Because you want to make sure you have the right amount of coverage for what you're doing.
Right.
And we work with a couple of very reputable companies like Travel Guard, and they actually put together all kinds of different programs to customize what's right for each individual traveler. And we have corporate programs also that cover, let's say you travel every week on business. They have a corporate program that's unbelievable that covers you the entire year around the world, baggage, medevac, all kinds of stuff. So we know that, so we can help you.
Well, I wasn't making light of it.
Yes.
But, you know, whatever it is.
Right. You were making of it.
Yeah. Thank you. The bright of it. Just take that extra step.
Yep.
You know, like us, we always say, get it done.
Nobody's
going to
walk off
you
with
get
your
it
luggage
done,
if it's hot pink.
There you go.
Or you have a red boa tied around it.
Oh, how did you know?
I know.
Oh,
I know.
They guessed it.
And you can get some really affordable and bright printed luggage at Ross and Dee's, which are, you know, outlet stores that are very affordable.
Yeah. And, you know, another just a little benefit and perk for people that actually book their travel arrangements, tours and cruises, through the Let's Go Shopping connection here, and they mention they're one of your listeners and they book a tour or cruise with us, they're going to get luggage tags.
Yay. They are?
World Travel Luggage Tags.
Nice.
And I'll tell you, these are priceless. Boy, they're coveted. People want these luggage tags.
Can I get some to really go with my real bright, ugly?
Well, you can decorate them any way you want. But everyone that goes on our blocks of cruises that we have, they're automatically getting them. So know that already. But if someone calls up and said, hey, you know, let's say Joey wants to go to Hawaii. You know, we're going to give him, you know, he's going to say his Let's Go Shopping connection. This is the connection here.
I am so there.
Yeah. He's starting to do the hula.
Yeah.
So, anyways, just a little something. But, you know, luggage tags, you need to identify your luggage. Just like Diane said, the brighter, the bolder, sometimes scares off the evildoers that are sometimes lurking.
And, you know, you may have some magnificent luggage, but that magnificent luggage that's all dark and demure in color is also going to attract somebody that figures there's something in there I want. And I could walk out with this because everybody's got black luggage. No, we're going to have bright stuff.
Yeah.
So there we go.
Yeah.
There it is. And now also talking about all of that good stuff, what else are we going to need? Let's see. Let's
clothes.
Talk about hair. Let's talk about our makeup.
Yes.
And where are we going to go and buy the rest of our clothing?
Yes.
Where are we going? What are we going to do,
well,
ladies?
You know what? I consider myself a professional traveler. And I am also very good at shopping, but not nearly the precision perfected pros that you are. So you might have some better tips. I have some really good travel tips, though, and we can talk about that, about cruising and how to get, where to cut some corners on some different things. I really want to encourage folks to think seriously about joining our cruise next year, because we're going to be talking about this for the entire 14 months.
Yeah, something like that. And, yeah, and just stop and think, guys, look at how close we are to Christmas already.
Oh, don't even
I'm making a point here, Di. I'm making a point. You stop and think.
I got scared.
We're talking of, Christmas.
Scary.
Christmas is coming around the corner, and we're going to be sailing away.
Oh, yeah?
So what I want to mention to you all, once you start hearing it, plan now. Be a Girl Scout. Be prepared. Plan now and get it done.
Yep.
And then when the rest of the nation is going around crazy trying to find Halloween and Thanksgiving and Christmas and New Year's and anniversaries and weddings.
Make yourself a little fun.
Everything. Get it all done now, right, Di?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
And you deserve it. If not for someone else as a gift, give the gift of travel to yourself. There's
oh,
nothing.
I
know you have. I know you have. I know. This is why maybe I'm in the business. I just can't ever stop traveling, but it's important to take time for yourself.
So
yes,
we want to go. We like to support the individually owned shops, the mom and pop stores.
Mm-hmm.
We have a favorite in Redlands called Devi's, D-E-V-I, and they are really, really personable, unique clothing. You're not going to see it on everybody walking around. And I also have a personal favorite. I like, when I have time, I don't like shopping when I really need something. But when I have a few minutes and I'm out scouring, looking for deals to share, I do like to go to Ross, Marshalls, and Dee's now.
Mm-hmm.
To me, it's therapy. It's a stress reliever. And then I can look and think and just find what I want just at leisure.
Right, and that's the best thing. And we're always telling you ladies and you guys and the children and your orangutans, when you're going shopping, four key things to remember. Go early in the morning because you're wide awake and you're more calm. Make sure you have something to eat in your belly. Bring a bottle of water and wear very comfortable shoes.
Good advice. Very good advice.
That's what you need to do.
Yes.
If you wait till late afternoon, and if you try to go after work, forget about it. Everybody and their brother is doing the same thing.
Right.
Yeah. And you're tired, and you're maybe cranky, so you don't make good decisions.
Mm-hmm. Now, this next tip is not only for cruising and traveling, but it's also for Valentine's Day coming up. And just whenever you feel the need that you need to pamper yourself or just do your regular maintenance.
So we're going to go to, a car lot and, have the oil changed.
Yeah, 50,000-mile checkup.
Yeah, have the tires rotated,
We've got to maintain our look, Anyway, I want to suggest for hair, you see Christina, our very own Christina, and she is at Bliss Salon on Redlands Boulevard in Redlands, and her number is 909-648-6952. And she will set you up with a beautiful hairdo. She does great head massages.